I got the idea to come to Concord basically through my family, because Concord was a small school and it was close to home. I'm a computer science major, and I didn't know what my potential was before I came to Concord. And after I got here, I realized that I can do whatever I set my mind to, and people here have really shown me that that's possible, and I'm very grateful for that.